The Sun is the most important star in our galaxy, and at some point, it's gonna die. When that happens, it'll turn into a red giant, getting so big it'll swallow Mercury, Venus, and quite possibly vaporize our own planet. But don't panic yet, we've got a billion years before the big red comes. Stars have a life cycle just like us. They're born, they live, and then they die. During their lives, stars need to have a strong core, one that can fuse hydrogen into helium to make nuclear fusion. Stars will work their cores for billions of years, but eventually, they'll run out of hydrogen for their fusion process. When that happens, the star can't hold up against gravity and its core will start to collapse. The core will get smaller and denser, while its outer shell expands and cools, giving a distinctive red hue. Red giants are huge, reaching sizes of 62 million to 621 million miles. That's nearly 1,000 times the size of the Sun. So when our Sun turns into a red giant, life as we know it will cease to exist. But there is an upside to this. When stars morph into red giants, they change their habitable zone. The habitable zone is a region with the right conditions for life. So as the Sun gets larger and redder, its warmth will extend to the outer reaches of our solar system, making it possible for life to begin on a whole new planet. Scientists know the Sun is going to explode, but they don't exactly know when. To learn more about mysterious coronal mass ejections, watch this episode here. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe.